Okay, I'm back. Hopefully y'all still watching. I actually would be amazed if you made it this far. But I'm back, about to start. Still episode one, but my third video. And let's get to it. Man, I haven't played chess in a while.
Your turn? The servants are not very efficient. Durocher can't be far away. They'll find her soon. Their search time is restricted, given that they must keep an eye on Adams.
I can take care of her.
Yes. Well, in any case, I do thank you for bringing her to the island.
From what I've understood, the search of Durocher's room hasn't turned up any results.
Not yet, no. But we put her son in there. Perhaps he'll find something. That might come in handy.
Louis grows impatient at not yet having met the famous Lord Mortimer.
He will meet him tomorrow.
I don't know if I like these guys. I don't know.
What a pity to lose a knight at the start of the game. Are you waiting for someone?
A young French soldier.
During our game of chess.
Don't worry, Gregory. The game won't disappear. I'll have one of my men escort you.
Don't trouble yourself. I know my way out.
Ah, good evening, gentlemen. Please forgive me for this late hour.
It is never too late. And we have much to discuss. One last move?
Damn.
Don't worry. Our games always seem to end like this.
Or always start like this. Come, come. Take a seat, my friend.
Savage. That's weird. Hello, George. Oh, yeah, you're my boy. My boy, George.
A little nighttime stroll, Mr. President?
There's nothing like it for a good night's sleep.
Do not hesitate to ask a servant to show you back.
The corridors seem quite safe.
Peppermint, lion flower, and valerian. My miracle remedy when one comes. A very good night to you, Mr. Fred.
Thank you. And to you too, sir.
Ain't knocking on my door? Damn sure is. You got blood all over your dang shirt, bro. What's these?
Please excuse me, but I am unable to join.
Alright, let's get open the door. Hurry. I'm coming. Damn.
Excuse me. Am I bothering you?
No.
No, not in the least. Is something wrong?
I'm going to need your help. Do you remember the young lady we spoke of in the hall?
Yes.
Elizabeth Adams. Home introduced her to us.
Yes. Well, she is the daughter of my friend, the Vice President.
Ah, was right.
But she is supposed to be dead.
Yeah, that's bizarre.
John Adams.
Good heavens.
Man, John Adams, he was a president after Washington, right?
It is disturbing indeed.
Yes. I need to make sure it's her. That's where you come in. I want you to distract Elizabeth while I search her room, and perhaps get my hands on some important information. At least, I hope so. Elizabeth is in this small salon. If you hurry, you can still catch her. I just need 10 minutes.
But if my vision is true, the Washington is very kind, but I came to this island for my mother, not for his ghost stories.
Yeah, but...
Thank you, my friend.
Probably finding out why Adams is here would probably help find out where my mom's at.
She must not return to her room.
You know.
Trust me.
Plus, what else? I mean, what? Just talking. Who cares?
According to Washington, Lady Adams is in the small salon. I better hurry. Louis, you're straying from your objective.
Am I? What way am I going? This way? Beans, give me that. Go ahead and eat one of those. Actually, let's check on the Duchess' room. Can I go in here? No?
Duchess Emily Hill's.
Let me in. Alright. She got a lot right now. She's playing hard to get.
Son, oh, you are a godsend.
What's the matter, Your Eminence?
I believe a Miss Adams may be in danger.
What do you mean?
Do you hear that? She's been manhandled in this small salon.
No, he go in there and do something.
I don't know exactly. A Frenchman, it seems. By the cut of his cloth, I'd say he's a member of the French Revolutionary Guard. You should do something, my son.
Should I be the one to go? I'm going in.
Shit. I was supposed to make sure Adams would go back to her room. Don't worry, Your Eminence. I'll take care of it. Probably nothing to worry about.
Do you want me to call for help?
Please don't do anything. I'm sure with a little goodwill, everything will work out fine. Don't go and wake up the whole manor.
Thank you, my son. May God watch over you.
He's a loser. Shit. That's why I opened up your cell. You ain't gonna know. Multiple paths to reach your objective. It may be a good idea to think twice before embarking on the first path you come to. Okay.
Me, sir.
If we were in France, I'd have sent you to the guillotine for what you just said.
Please, just let me go back to my room.
Well, you can't be doing that. Old George.
Hey, you, stay out of it. This is none of your business. I'm gonna teach this little slut how to behave.
What the hell is going on?
Huh? I don't think you know who I am.
Stop. I beg you. I didn't mean to. Don't hit me, please, sir.
Shit. If I step in, Adams might just run back to the room. And if I do nothing, yes, Washington will have enough time to search, but this girl's gonna suffer. Damn it. What should I do?
I'll step in.
Let her go. Huh? Stay out of it, boy.
Ah, shit.
What are you playing at? I told you to mind your own business, boy. If you think you can side with this whore and then just walk away, you're out of
Shit.
Your mind. Give me one good reason not to knock you down.
Well, let's see. Let's remind him where he's at, first off.
You're not back in your slum now. You're in Lord Mortimer's home. I suggest you think carefully about what you're going to do.
Don't think you're getting away with it that easily. I'm sick of all these toffs. If we were in Paris, I'd send you all to the guillotine.
The hell?
And on top of it all, a woman telling me how I ought to behave? I won't stand for it.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute.
What? Don't tell me you're gonna defend these harlots.
That's just nothing better than
I believe in man. From speech comes dialogue. From dialogue, peace is born. And from peace, great destinies flourish.
What the fuck are you talking about? I get the feeling you're trying to put one over on me. If that's the case, you're making a big mistake.
Sorry about that. Look, there's no point in us aggravating each other. Let's both just go our separate ways.
Don't move. We're not done yet.
What do you mean we're not done?
You wanted to be the knight in shining armor and save the damsel in distress. Let's see how brave you are.
Because I've been increasing your skills. Make him doubt. Oh, we'll make him doubt.
You know your head will roll tomorrow if you shoot.
Wanna bet?
Sure do.
I'm not in the habit of beating Lord Mortimer's guest in his own salon. You got off easy this time, but don't try it again.
Dang. But she got away. About got shot. Why did she drop? Is this it? Just remember this object.
Which Elizabeth was wearing. Huh. She was so frightened, she was unaware that she lost it. Yeah, well, it didn't seem to do her much good.
Just taking everything. What do we got in here? Oh, George probably gonna get mad, huh?
A Chinese coin. Recognizable by the hole in the middle. If I remember rightly, that's called a cash.
What's this?
There's a pattern with five circles in his chest.
Oh yeah, we're unlocking that thing.
Right. I retrieve everything.
What's that?
A bazan. Look like pages taken from an ancient encyclopedia.
Oh, I need that.
Chronicles of the Amber Princess. As I recall, Dorkin was my favorite character. Chronicles of the Amber Princess. As I recall, Dorkin.
Oh my god, how do I get rid of that? What, is this thing that gets rid of those alteration things? Well, I guess that's everything, huh? This way.
Lady Adams must have locked it behind her when she fled.
You think she gonna lock me in here with that guy? Crazy. Oh, he's pissed.
Well, did you get time to search the room?
Louis, I only needed 10 minutes. Imagine the scandal if she had found me.
What would you have done in my shoes? She was in the middle of an argument with some angry guy.
10 minutes. I didn't ask for them.
Nonetheless, you found what you were looking for, didn't you?
Not everything, but yes. Elizabeth is definitely the daughter of John Adams. We need more information.
You can always go back.
It's too late now.
I'll figure that crap out later. Okay, are we gonna look at that? No, we're getting up. We about to sit there and watch. Go back to bed is where I gotta go. Go in the Duchess' room now. He never let me in there.
Duchess Emily Hillsborough. Duke Manuel Godoy.
I need to go back. Oh, man.
Your Eminence, what are you doing here?
I was worried about you, my son. How did it go with Miss Adams?
Don't worry about that anymore, Your Eminence. I had to step in, but everything's under control.
What an adventure, my son. I am relieved to hear. You acted as a good Christian.
Yeah, I'm a good Christian. Go to church every Sunday.
It's nothing, Your Eminence. I did what I had to do. My you did the opposite.
Yeah. He's a loser.
Thanks for the news. My son, I have another problem. I wanted to speak to you about something important. Do you still have my letter on you?
I sure do.
Why do you ask?
I have a name to add to it.
Well, we'll give him back the letter.
Thank you, my son. Ah, I see that it's still sealed. I was right to put my trust in you. Now give me 1 second.
I don't open that thing, you don't even know.
I can't imagine what would have happened if I hadn't added this name to the list. Please be sure to give this letter to Sarah the moment you see her.
You can count on it.
Have a good night.
He's in the room next to me. Where's Adam's room? That's where I want to go. I want to make sure she dropped that thing. I don't know if she needs that.
Louis, you're straying from your objective.
Am I? So this time it's not even going to let me go, huh? Objective. Okay.
Louis, you're straying from your objective.
It's not this way. I got to turn around, right? Can I go this way then? Who's this?
Duke Manuel Godoy.
Dude, what is, I want to go in there. Can I go there?
That's not the right way.
I know it's not the right way. I'm looking for Adam's ring. I'm just gonna talk to her. Oh, that's really gonna make me go to bed, huh? Guess I can go this way. Nope. Alright, we're going to bed. We're going back.
Exhausted. Better go to bed. No, I'll sweat my room tomorrow. Mother stay here right before me. You never know. Mortimer better show up.
I keep showing all these dang paintings. Some weird paintings. This gotta be painting. What is that? Oh, that was it? Did not detain Lady Adams. I could have found out something about Mother's past. Alternate past, I could have listened to what Mr. Washington would say about my mother. I could have found out more about the middle of my vision. I could have found out more about plans involving myself. And a remarkable encounter? Dang. I probably messed this one up, huh? But I don't know what else they wanted me to do. I wasn't gonna let dang Lady Adams get hit. I was a big dude. Oh, it's gonna be level 3. Boom. I barely made that one. I got 4 points. Right, let's go. Let's see, what did I need? A diversion? Put one there. Oh, you gotta get these things to actual level 1 before these things will work, huh? Should be level 2. Validate that. Alright. I guess it's going to be in for episode 3. Like I said, you're still with me watching this. So I guess it's kind of getting interesting. have no idea what's going on here. Still trying to figure it out. People still suspicious. Who knows, but hopefully we'll be back for episode 4 when I upload this to YouTube. Just hit the like button if you're still with me. If not, don't watch me. Don't care. Deuces.